Hello and welcome everyone, myself Sanket. So in this video I will tell you one simple trick which can be used to solve any numerical related with fixed overhead variances in the chapter standard costing. This video will be of 15 minutes and I will cover two numericals of two different concepts, and after that you can solve any numerical of study material. So let's start. So firstly, I am not here to tell you each and every concept, but rather to tell you the trick to solve the concepts. So let's start. So firstly, I would like to make you understand that there is a format which we will use. So BH, AH, SH, budgeted hours, actual hours, standard hours. Any problem? No. Recovery rate, here also recovery rate, and budgeted overheads, actual overheads, recovered overheads. Here standard overheads are not used, recovered overheads. Kitna recover kiya? Okay, this is the format. Budgeted hours, recovery rate, budgeted overheads, actual hours, actual overheads, standard hours, recovery rate, recovered overheads. And one rule is there. If the question says it is standard hours, you will always consider it budget. If in the question it is given that 100 hours are standard hours, then also as per our rule we will write here only budgeted hours mein likh denge. This is one rule. Question kitne bhi bar bole standard, we'll assume it is budget. Okay, now let's solve the question number 11. I hope it is visible to you. So in department A, the following data is submitted. So standard output for 40 hours per week is 1400. So here 1400, and here it is given standard output, but we will consider standard hours it is given, but we'll consider it budget. So we wrote here 40, and recovery rate, how it is calculated? 1400 divided by 40. So it comes to 35, and this 35 we have to copy paste here. Itna recover karenge. Okay, no problem is there yet. Now the actual output we'll calculate on the basis of budget standard. Okay, so how we will calculate standard? 40 hours are required to produce 1400 units. Okay, and here it is given actual output is 1200. So for 1200 units, how much hours will be required? So it will come to 34.2857, and if you multiply this, then recovered overheads will come to 1200, and actual fixed overhead, actual data is given 1500, so it is 1500, and actual hours are also given 32. I hope the table was very easy. I will repeat once again because I will teach just two numericals. Budgeted hours are given 40 hours. Here it is given standard, but we will consider budget. We wrote here 40. 1400 we wrote here. We divided this, we got 35. We wrote here copy paste 35. Okay, now on the basis of budget, obviously we'll calculate the standard. So 40 hours are required to produce 1400 units. So how many hours will be required to produce 1200 units? So into 1200, so it comes to 34.2857, and we multiplied, recovered overheads aagya, and actual overheads are given, and actual hours work also given. Now just one thing is there, and chutki baja ke answer aa jayega. Kya baat kar rahe ho? Should we start? Okay, so firstly I will tell you trick. Batane se pehle ek minute aap dhyan dijiye, how many variances are there in fixed overhead, ho, hana? So one is cost variance, one is expenditure variance, one is volume variance, one is efficiency variance, and the last is capacity variance. Okay, now let's start. So firstly we have to any problem. नीचे से ऊपर जाओ, कॉस्ट, रिकवर्ड ओवरहेड्स कितना मिला है और कितना इनकर किया है, कॉस्ट वेरिएंस, ड्रॉ दिस, एनी प्रॉब्लम? इफ दिस इज कॉस्ट and it is reverse, so it becomes two number expenditure. Okay, now what is cost variance? 1200 minus 1500, 300. No sir, how come? You can see here 300. What is sir expenditure variance? 1400 minus 1500, 100. Is it there? Oh my god, 100. Sir, aur batao. Three. Volume. 1200 minus 1400. What is the answer? 200. Sir, kaise? Show in the answer. Volume. 200. Kya trick hai, boss? Now, two more things. We have covered expenditure. We have covered cost. We have covered volume. Now, efficiency. This hours minus this hours into RR. So if this is four number efficiency into RR means 34.2857 minus 32 into what is RR? 35. So efficiency 79.99 means 80 rupees is efficiency. You can check here. Yes, sir, it is 80. Okay. And last, capacity. 5. Capacity into RR. So 32 minus 40 into 35. 280. Capacity 280. And wait, don't hurry. Iske baad aur ek hai jisme I will teach you calendar. But did you got the concept? Cost upar se aayega, expenditure from here it will go volume. Just learn it. C E V. C E V. Efficiency capacity into RR into RR. RR is same. कैसा लगा वीडियो? जल्दी से एक लाइक देना शुरू कर दीजिए. इन द नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल आई विल टीच यू कैलेंडर वाला आल्सो एंड इट इज ओवर. वेट फॉर अ मिनट, आई विल टेक अनदर पेज. बट प्लीज डू शेयर दिस वीडियो बिकॉज मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स फाइंड इट वेरी टफ टू कैलकुलेट दैट ओवरहेड वरेंसेस एंड इट इज सुपर डुपर इजी. नथिंग इज देयर. यू गॉट द ट्रिक? नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. नाउ वील स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 of CMA material, study material. Here we have to calculate calendar wala variance also. And after calculating this, fixed overhead variances 100% are completed. So stay tuned. Again, we will make one change is there in this. When it is given ki actual number of days are 22, but budget is 20. So we have to calculate. What is our format? Budgeted hours, recovery rate, budgeted overheads. No problem. Actual hours, actual overheads. No problem. Same. Standard hours, recovery rate, recovered overheads. Okay. Now let's start. So budgeted 4000. Okay. We are writing here 4000. Budgeted man hours are given 4000. We have written. Okay. Now, the overhead recovery rate. Standard it is given. Standard overhead rate. But we will consider it budget. 0.50. And the budgeted overheads come to 2000. Okay. Now, second. Here it is given. 425 units are produced. That means units are produced 425 and the rate is standard man hour per product. Ek product nikalne ko 0.10 lagta hai. So 10 lagta hai, point nahi. So it will come to standard hours. We calculated 4250 and the recovery rate we are copy pasting here 0.50 and it comes to 2125. Any problem? Budget as it is we wrote standard recovery rate it was given, or else you could have calculated also 4000 into 0.50 and we calculated this. It is not given actually. Budgeted overheads नहीं दिए है, recovery rate दिया है. So we multiplied and calculated. We copy pasted it here, and here it is given clearly in the question. Number of products produced is 425. Okay, and the standard rate is 10. So we multiplied 4250 came. ये copy paste ये आ गया. And actual data is also given 4300. You can see here, you can check your study material. It is given actual man hours work 4300 and the actual overheads incurred. मतलब कितना लगा? 1800. We have filled the column. Now one important thing. Budgeted hours are given for 20 days. And actual number of working days is 22. So this is for 22 days and this is for 20 days. So can we compare it? We used to calculate capacity, but can we compare 22 days and 20 days? So either you reduce this to 20 days or increase this to 22 days. So hamesha we increase the budget. So how we will calculate revised budgeted hours? We have to calculate. That's why I left space here. Very easy. Revised budgeted hours. So how will we calculate? 4000 hours divided by 20 into 22 days na. 20 days ke liye 4000. So 22 days ke liye kitna? It is very simple. So it is 4400. Okay, now let's start the jadui machine. So first, cost. So how is cost? Upar se niche kya aayega? Expenditure. Ye kya ban jayega? Third wala. Volume. We'll do volume. Yani you will trust 2125 minus 2000, 125. You can check here volume variance 125. Okay, ye teen ho gaye. First is from down cost, then from up expenditure, ulta yahan cost yahan expenditure, then again upar se niche nahi aana hai, yahan se yahan jana hai volume. Now last three variances. So efficiency variance will be as it is. Efficiency, four wala na, fourth is efficiency. So efficiency into RR, I will calculate. So 4250 minus 4300 into 0.50, 25. You can check here, you can check fixed overhead efficiency variance is 25, no problem. Now the problem starts. Now it's not a problem actually. We moved the arrow like this for capacity, but aisa nahi jate hue, aisa ghoom ke jayenge. So 4300 ye. So what will this become? This will become capacity. We calculated this as a capacity, but abhi revised budgeted nikala hai. So this will be capacity into RR to sabhi mein hai, and this will be calendar. Last one. So I will show you the calendar also. And it's very easy. You can do yourself. 4400 minus 4000 into RR to sabhi mein hai. Don't forget. Into 0.50. So it comes to 200. You can check calendar variance. It is 200. And likewise, full fixed overhead variances are over. I expect you share this video maximum, because it is a simple trick which can be used by CA, IPCC, CMA, Inter, everybody, and the answer will be 100% matched with the study material. So please like the video and maximum please share this video, because this trick will be very helpful in the exams. And do let me know if you find this video helpful. I will make it for material variances also. But one request, please, please, please share this video. Thank you.